Welcome to Whitman-Hanson Regional High School. Today I will give you a brief tour of our wonderful state-of-the-art school as I highlight some of the key points that make it so great. Let's get started. At first glance, it is clear that Whitman-Hanson is a model school. Its serene forested surroundings combined with the stunning architecture make it stand out from other schools. And although it seems like a gargantuan maze, finding your way around becomes second nature in no time.
I was a little skeptical in coming here because it was such a big school and there's so many like bigger kids than I am, and so I was pretty nervous, but then once I got here it's pretty easy to fit in and easy to make friends from Hanson.
Here at Whitman-Hanson we have multiple courses available that deal with computers and technology, from learning to fully utilize Microsoft Office to recording and editing videos using Windows Movie Maker. We have it all. And if you're musically inclined, we have a music technology class that uses computers to compose elaborate masterpieces. Are you artistically gifted? Then Whitman-Hanson is the place for you. With numerous art classes offered ranging from cartoon drawing to creating your own clothing, you can express your talents and your personality to the entire school. Art is a fundamental aspect of Whitman-Hanson because it is one of the best ways to express the school's beliefs and standards. With no lack of talent in this area, students have gone above and beyond to create works of art that catch everyone's eye. Some have even won awards. If you have artistic ability, we're always looking for more trophies to put on display. Now say school has just ended, and you're looking for a quiet place to do your homework. Your search should start and end with the library. Large enough to spread out from other people and quiet enough to hear a pin drop, this haven is the perfect place to do any work you have been assigned. With shelves upon shelves of material, information abounds. And with books, magazines, and newspapers on practically any subject you can imagine, the library is a crucial resource for any paper or project. It's also good to just kick back and enjoy a good story. If you enjoy playing an instrument, singing, or something of the like, then come to Whitman-Hanson. Our music department is top-notch, and in activities such as the annual talent show, students have really shown their skills. Now, there are obviously core academic classes you're required to take, such as English, but that shouldn't stop you from expressing yourself. English class isn't just about reading books. Those books come to life when your class acts part of them out. Just because you're learning something doesn't mean you can't have fun. Don't let the thought of work completely destroy your optimism about high school. You often forget you're doing an assignment because you find something that really appeals to you and you immerse yourself in it. Who knows, maybe you'll find your calling is to be a writer or a geneticist. Whatever it is, we have the facilities to make your dream a reality.
Classes are pretty easy, not too hard.
You aren't buried in work either.
I hang out with friends after school and stuff and just hang out on weekends and stuff.
Whitman-Hanson also has numerous extracurricular activities to take part in. No matter what you're interested in, you probably have a club for it. History club, robotics club, and more. These pictures are of an activity called Shantytown run by the Habitat for Humanity Club, where students slept outside in cardboard boxes to raise money for homeless people. If you are civic-minded, there are more clubs such as this that help out the community in big ways. One of the biggest parts of Whitman-Hanson school culture centers around our athletic program, and there is literally something for every student, regardless of whether you are a star athlete or you are, let's say, athletically challenged. Let's start first with those of you who don't think you are athletic. There are many ways to get involved. From being a team manager to joining the TV club and broadcasting the events, you can be a part of the excitement and part of the team. Managers help with statistics, getting equipment ready, charting plays, helping the trainer, and more. Some managers go on all the road trips, while others prefer to just do the home games. That's your call. So how do you get one of these cool behind-the-scenes jobs? Just see our athletic director, Coach Rogers, to find out how. His office is located between the gym and the student entrance. Now what about the actual teams? We have 24 sports teams here at Whitman-Hanson, and there is something for everyone. In the fall, we have a number of non-cut sports. That means that if you want to play, we have a spot for you. No one gets cut. Those non-cut sports are boys cross country, girls cross country, and football. Even if you have never played these sports, the coaches would be glad to have you on the team and teach you everything you need to know. The other sports in the fall are cheerleading, golf, girls volleyball, girls soccer, and boys soccer. Oh, and by the way, we have freshman teams, so there are plenty of opportunities for you to participate. The winter may be long and cold outside, but inside the gym at the high school there is always lots of heated excitement. Our wrestling team is one of the best in the state, and the best part is there are no cuts. Most kids who join the team have no experience whatsoever. The coaches love to teach the sport to new athletes. Another sport that has no cuts is indoor track, and we have both a boys and a girls team, both of which are among the very best in the state. Also in the winter, the gym is always hopping on Tuesday and Friday nights with great basketball action. We have an outstanding girls basketball program and one of the best boys programs as well. Both boys and girls basketball is offered with three teams, freshman, JV, and varsity. And what would winter be without a cold weather sport? Bundle up and head for the rink for ice hockey. Our girls program joins forces with Pembroke High School for a cooperative sport. Even though it's a fairly new sport here at Whitman-Hanson, the girls have already played in the Boston Garden. The boys team, meanwhile, has been around longer. It is a great tradition and is always exciting. Last but not least in the winter, our cheerleaders are the gold standard. You will not find a better cheerleading team anywhere in the state. As the snow melts and the spring gets us all ready for the end of school, we still have 8 more sports to offer you, and many, once again, have no cuts. Boys track and field and girls track and field attract more than 100 students each spring. Girls softball is offered at 3 levels, freshman, JV, and varsity, and the same holds true for baseball. More than 100 kids play these 2 sports each spring. Tennis is one of the great sports that people continue to play into adulthood, and Whitman-Hanson has both a girls and a boys team, both of which are improving every year. And the latest addition to the spring lineup is the fast-paced excitement of lacrosse. Many of the students who go out for this sport are brand new to it, and the coaches are excited and eager to share the game with you. In all, there are 24 different sports, definitely something for everyone. Of course, we all love to win and our teams do plenty of that, but joining a sport has value that goes beyond the scoreboard. It can literally change your high school experience and, in the process, change your life. Not convinced yet? All you have to do is attend one of these sports as a fan and you'll be anxious to get into the action. The Whitman-Hanson fans are incredible. We like to call them the super fans. They get dressed up and make lots of noise in support of our teams at all the games. Whether you are on a team or not, we expect everyone to be a super fan and wear their black and red. You will make memories that will last a lifetime. Whitman-Hanson's spirit is extremely tangible throughout the year. At our annual rally in November, this uniting spirit is brought to light as students and faculty enjoy music, lip dub videos, and wild dance sessions. This is truly Panther Pride at its best. Don't be afraid of the teachers. They want to help you. If you have a question about an assignment, don't hesitate to ask.
Yeah, the teachers are really nice, and so they help you out a lot.
This video hasn't covered even a fraction of what we have to offer. There's still more clubs, more classes, and more activities. And if you do decide to come join us, you're not just enrolling in a school. You're becoming a part of a family who wants you to succeed just as much as you do.